Pink opened her set at Britain's V Festival by dramatically jumping from a crane onto the stage on Saturday night, 19 August 17. The So What singer, who is known for her aerial acrobatics on stage, shocked the crowd at Highlands Park in Chelmsford, England when she was spotted travelling up the column of the crane on a rig before moving all along its arm seated on a large metal construction hook. She then dramatically jumped from the hook onto the stage and launched straight into her hit Get the Party Started. After she completed her second track U Plus Her Hand, Pink admitted to the audience she had only just stopped shaking from her jump and added, "I hate construction cranes." That wasn't the only stunt during Pink's set. She also got inside a large inflatable ball, which is used for zorbing, and rolled off the runway onto the heads of the audience, effectively crowd surfing in the ball. When she returned to the stage, she admitted it was probably a bad idea doing it in socks and added, "Pretty sure I was gonna die in that zorb." During her set, Pink, real name Ailsha Moore, treated fans to hits such as Raise Your Glass, Just Like a Pill and Trouble, while also performing her new song What About Us, which was released earlier this month. However, she forgot the lyrics to the start of the second verse and told the audience, "I've only just written it, I don't know it yet," before picking up later in the verse. Afterwards, she said, "Sorry, it usually takes me about 4 years to learn a song." She poked fun at her blunder throughout the set, such as when she was about to sing Funhouse and said, "I know the words to this one. I think." She later gave a longer apology for missing lyrics during her performance and referenced her son Jameson, who was born in December, 16. "I don't know what happened tonight, I apologize for forgetting so many words," she said. "This is the most words I've forgotten since Jameson was created. That kid won't sleep, you guys." Pink is set to perform at V Festival's Second Sight in Staffordshire, England on Sunday, 20 August 17, while Jay-Z will headline the Chelmsford site. Other performers on Saturday included Sean Paul, Craig David, Jess Glynn, and Rudimental.